Schitt's Creek. Please welcome Emmy winners Dan Levy, Catherine O'Hara, Annie Murphy, and Eugene Levy.
Thank you so much. There's nothing on the prompter. It's nothing on the prompter.
Is there like a tech guy or something?
Maybe, but we should just open the envelope.
I don't think we should just open the envelope.
No, it's got to be coming on. Okay. They wouldn't be doing this on purpose, would they?
Why would anyone want to embarrass us on national television on purpose? Why?
I don't know. Why would I know? I don't know. I don't know.
You just what?
Why is your face being weird?
Eugene, did you do something?
No. No, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. No, I may have passed the writer's room this morning and asked them to lift the dialogue a little bit, but that's...
You casually told a room of comedy writers to lift your dialogue? Lift was the word that you used?
Yeah, tighten it up a little, you know, like...
And what was their response?
I see. Huh? Okay, well, somewhere out there are the nominees for Best Writing in a Comedy Series.
Steve Yockey, the flight attendant, in Case of Emergency. Meredith Scardino, Girls Five Ever, pilot. Lucia Aniello, Paul W. Downs, Jen Statsky, Hacks, There Is No Line, pilot. Maya Erskine, Pin 15, play. Jason Sudeikis, Brendan Hunt, Joe Kelly, Ted Lasso, Make Rebecca Great Again. Jason Sudeikis, Bill Lawrence, Brendan Hunt, Joe Kelly, Ted Lasso, pilot.
And the Emmy for writing for a comedy series goes to the team from Hacks.
Not expecting this. We did not write anything.
Actually, I did. I did. when I was a young boy.
I think you should probably just
skip down.
Well,
wait. I could. But this is really funny. This
okay,
is juicy.
Just go down.
Okay. Okay. We want to say thank you to the Academy, to our incredible cast led by Jean Smart and Hannah Einbinder, our fearless crew. We want to say thank you to Mike Shore, to HBO Max, Casey Bloys, Sarah Aubrey, Susanna Makos, and of course, Perlina, Aaron, and Jim at everyone at Universal for their endless support and our families.
We also, wanted to make a show that honors anybody who struggled to tell their stories, especially women who never got to tell their story at all because the world wasn't listening. Wow, this is insane. And it says stop, so I'm gonna stop. Anyways, for those women aforementioned, this is for them.
And I do have some more stuff that's really meaty and really juicy, but okay, in the press room.
Okay. Thank you so much. And to the Academy, thank you!